Spurgeon here with Revzilla, and in this video, we're going to break down the Dainese Misano 2 D-Air Perforated Race Suit, available at revzilla.com. So what you're going to see here is an update over the Dainese Misano 1. The Misano 2 D-Air Perforated Race Suit is going to be your entry-level race suit incorporating D-Air airbag technology from Dainese. Now, I say entry-level, but this is going to come in around the $2,500 price point because of all the airbag technology in there. We'll have Revzilla's price match guarantee, so you're guaranteed for the lower price. But if you're looking at this for around the $2,500 mark, the one thing to note is that it includes everything with it. So you get the race suit as well as the airbag technology built in. It's a little bit different than the approach from Alpine Stars. You have to buy the race suit and the airbag system separately, both of which will be having a very comparable price point for getting you into airbag technology built into a race suit. So again, coming in around the $2,500 mark, one of the things, if you get nothing else out of this video, is that they actually reduced the price by $100 and they made a vast amount of improvements. So the too long didn't watch of this whole thing is it's gonna cost you less money and it's a much better, more comfortable, more flexible suit to use on the track. So let's start off by sizing. I've got Evan on my left-hand side. He stands at 5'11", weighs in around 160 pounds. He has a 37-inch chest, 31-inch waist. We use Dainese's size chart, puts him in a size 48, fits him spot on. So as long as you're using the size chart, you should have no surprises there. The one thing to note, it is an aggressive race fit, very slim throughout the body. So very expecting of what you would see from a Dainese suit. Sizes will range from a 44 up to a 64, and there are three different colors available. Some of the things that haven't changed, it's still gonna be the D-Skin 2.0 leather, which is, again, Dainese uses three different leathers throughout their line. D-Skin 2.0, it's silicon infused. It's gonna be their top of the line leather that you can get. Really great tactile feedback, great range of motion. And then as we work our way through, there's gonna be some key changes over the Misano 1. First and foremost, it's D-Air Race 3 technology. So this is the newest airbag technology. The airbag is gonna cover the collarbone down to the shoulders, up and around the neck. Doesn't quite immobilize the neck, but you are gonna get that collarbone protection and then it works its way down the shoulder. Airbags within Dainese's line all cover different areas depending on the intended use. And with this one, because it is that race use, it gets a specific airbag system for that. You're looking at three gyroscopes, accelerometers, GPS, all working built into the race hump. That's the computer, the life brain of this system. It can detect a crash, a come off the bike within 15 milliseconds, and the airbag system actually deploys within 45 milliseconds. So it's extremely sophisticated technology. You can see actually Evan's arm over here is gonna be blinking blue. It's activated once these snaps are closed, it completes the circuit. Once I open those up, you'll see the system stops flashing, it starts flashing red, and then snap those back together, it goes through the cycle of green, and then we'll again continue to blink blue. So what you'll notice with this too is that with that accelerometer in there, the system will not deploy under, I believe it's 50 kilometers per hour, which is the equivalent of like 36 miles an hour. So what you're getting there is pit speed, right? Like if you're rolling down the pits and you have a slight little stumble, or you're trying to turn the bike around and you fall over, you don't want the airbag to deploy and then you got to send it off and have it, you know, recharge, which I think is around the $300 mark from Dainese. The system is sophisticated enough to know how fast you're going and it will not deploy at lower pit speeds. Now, some of the main changes you'll see to the suit, we talked about really improved comfort and improved protection. So the improved comfort will be all the extra little foam padding and bulk at the sleeves has been removed. It's a much sleeker, more comfortable suit to wear because there's a lot of that that's removed. You're also noticing it's gonna be the new shoulder slider system, so less chance of the shoulders getting caught on something in the event of a crash. And you're also gonna have new revised elbow sliders that we'll get to in 1 second. The other thing you'll notice, you got localized perforation throughout. That's gonna be very similar to what we've seen with the previous version. So if you are using this in the summer months, mass amount of airflow. But take a look down at Evan's thighs. You're gonna notice just the microelastication above the knee, that's new. Added flexibility, added comfort and stretch there. The boot system on this is gonna be options for in the boot or out the boot, both of which are available from Dainese. Evan, go ahead and face sideways, strike the riding position. So If you're looking at elbow sliders, you now have the aluminum slider as well as the removable puck. So if you are dragging elbows, that puck can be replaced so you can run through as many sliders as you need to. And then very similar lines that we've seen throughout. Again, some of the bulk has been removed. You are getting CE level armor built in, CE1 at the shoulders, the elbows, the hips, and then down at the knee as well. Evan, go ahead and face backwards. So you will now get included with it a hydration bladder to fit into the hump on this. The computer system is built in there, and there is a CE1 back protector included. Microelastication, or the little bioelastic that they have for additional stretch at the back, is new. Again, really adding to the flexibility, the comfort of the suit, as well as the protection. And then again, similar clean lines all the way down the back. Evan, you may go ahead and face forward for me. The one thing I failed to mention in the beginning is that the other big benefit that you now have with Misano 2 is there are women's sizes available. So there's actually women-specific Misano 2 D-Air race suits that are now available as part of the changes that we've seen from the 1 to the 2. So really great to see that Dainese is adding this airbag technology to all the women riders out there at the track. It's a growing population, and Dainese should get a big thumbs up for supporting them as well. So really what we're seeing are some key changes for less money. So you really can't get mad at Dainese for that. You're looking around the $2,500 price point to get you into a full airbag suit from Dainese. And again, they've got two-piece options, top and bottom. If you are out there riding on the street, this is specifically for track riding. Again, Dainese has multiple airbag systems depending on the riding you're doing. Now, if you're not sure about which airbag system is right for you, you can always click the info button, read other rider reviews, as well as reach out to one of our gear geeks at 877-792-9455. You can shoot an email over to cs@revzilla.com, and they can walk you through all the options available. With all the new airbag stuff coming out, it does tend to get a bit confusing, and we are here to simplify for you as best we can. I want to thank you for joining us for this look at the Dainese Misano D-Air Perforated Race Suit. I'm Spurge. Enjoy the ride.